Are the winds going to die down, or are we going to get any more rain to put this fire out?
The winds are going to die down after sunset, but unfortunately, the next chance for rain, Martha, won't come until late in the weekend. We'll talk more about that in a second. Let me show you again where that rain fell earlier today. Only about a quarter to a half an inch of rain west of one there, an I-95 over towards the Scottsmore area. That's a help. A temporary help, but you got to remember now, when you get winds gusting out of the north at 15 to 25 miles an hour, all of that moisture is being evaporated fairly quickly. And I wanted to show you the latest satellite and radar to kind of give you the perspective on where that cold front is at this hour. And you can see it already south of Orlando, and along and ahead of it, some thunderstorms popping just south of our viewing area. Now, I just got a brand new updated map from the Division of Forestry. Here's Brevard County, there's Volusia County, there's I-95, and there's one. So this is the area where the fire has already burned the 16,144 acres. Now we've got the northerly winds here, so the fire's spreading south. Then over the next couple of days, we're going to get an east wind. That'll push the flames back towards the west. So what I'm hoping is that it's going to go back over an area that's already been burned. If that's indeed the case, we'll be in pretty good shape. From a containment standpoint, that would help us better contain this fire. But for tonight, we're going to have to watch that southward advancement. Winds out of the north about 10 to 15 right now. At times, still gusting upwards of 25 to 30 miles an hour. But at sunset, these winds will calm down. The other big story today, much cooler temperatures. Upper 60s, low 70s. By the midnight hour, check this out, already falling to 60 degrees. Mid-50s in the morning. No mention of any fog with a light overnight breeze. Daybreak temperatures running 50 to 55 up north. 55 to 60 from Orlando on south and east. High temperatures now on Wednesday. Very comfortable. Low 70s near shore, mid 70s as you work your way inland. But here's the concern as we get into Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Big dome of high pressure not going anywhere. Strong onshore flow and at times a gust over 20 miles an hour right through Friday and even on into Saturday afternoon. That's what we're going to have to watch again very carefully. So Wednesday afternoon, 63, 72, 68. Afternoon high temperature near 75 degrees. More of the same on Thursday. Maybe just a tad bit warmer. We'll call it 77. And then in the extended 7-day forecast here, rain chances going up by Sunday afternoon. We'll talk more about that straight ahead.